the chalazim.
What if you don't see it in the water, so you have to be tzadit with a net? So you just ask, how is it mishkachasla? That's how it's mishkachasla. It says when you tzad, it's not always nitzad v'yomid. I'm sorry, I don't begin to.